Whether you've planned months in advance or you choose to compose your social media content whenever inspiration hits, you can use the bulk importer to breeze through scheduling your content calendar. Besides being a time saver, it also allows you the option to collaborate with your team on a CSV file and to get buy-in from stakeholders like agency clients before importing into Sendible. You can launch the bulk composer at all times by clicking on this icon in the top right. You can also access it from the Smart Compose box or from one of the pages in your Outbox. You'll first need to select a service to post to. We recommend choosing only one service at a time for maximum customization options. You'll then decide whether or not your messages should be scheduled, sent to drafts, or added to a queue. You can also choose to send it for approval. If you are not working out of a CSV file and just want to compose a lot of messages at once, you can go ahead and start typing in your post here. You can then add a send date, send time, a URL if you choose, or attach an image. If you'd like to work out of a CSV file but are unsure about the format, we've actually provided a template for you that you can access by clicking Download and then CSV. If you are already working out of a CSV file, you can just choose Upload CSV. Here's an example CSV file. You can see the messages, the send date and time, the URL, and an image. Please note that in order to pull images into the bulk importer, you'll need to provide the image address. For example, I'm going to grab an image from the social media holiday calendar. All I need to do is right-click on the image and select Copy Image Address. When I import the CSV, you can see how the messages look when they come attached with an image versus not. If you don't want to worry about finding an image URL, you can always just import the message, the date, time, and then attach an image within the bulk importer. Now, just click on Import, and you're all set. To see how the messages look together, head to the calendar. If you're unhappy with the spread of posts, just grab and move the post to a different date. Click on Edit to be able to customize further or preview how the post will look live. There's always more than one way to collaborate in Sendible, so choose the workflow that suits your style best. Happy sending!